Hello, hello. I think my goal for this stream is to just farm armor. I need to get into trans. I've got a couple of pieces. Yeah, that's a better than one, maybe. Not really. Well, hold on, okay. Tower boost duty. Okay, sounds good. Cast rate, or the fire rate went way down in comparison to the damage. Probably switch back. Back to normal. Okay. Armor farming, nothing special. I'm just gonna do a dungeon. The easiest. I tried to do something else, it didn't really work out. I'm gonna have to remember my build. It's been a week. I did take a glance at it. So maybe I can remember. Now that's why I had to buff me so far up. Yeah, I can't do anything. I also have my tower down here. Is it gonna work? It did work. I get rid of. I think I had you. I think you are one less. No, you're probably three. Who this? I mean, who this? This is your first time in the stream. Hello. Welcome. Controller did not have batteries in it. And I think you sat here well last time. Not easy. Ah, no! Okay. That's a restart. I didn't upgrade my buff beams, I should. Yep. What did I do? Oh, I know what I did. Yeah, hold on. I didn't need to quit the game, but I did. Oops. It's really not easy. I mean, knowledge goes a long way. What was that? I was hosted. The game father hosted me and this still does not. Wow, neither of these controllers work for player one. Try and get my third one going. That one does. I'll make this my player one. Oh, the ogre. Yep, that's about right. If you hit the easy ogre a few times, you'll realize that it aggroes onto you, and then you can just kite it forever. But it would be a very big learning curve for newer players to learn this game. Ugh, I'm not even in survival. No wonder I don't have mana. Oh, I watched that guy. I was convinced that... I don't even think he was streaming the game. I think that was a video that we were watching. That was not even a live video. Oh, okay. I see. Did he have like a lot of followers and subscribers or whatever? And viewers? Which didn't make sense. No, it looked like they were paid subs. Alright, I can't put this on the app. It did not look legit. Let's put it that way. As paid viewers. Well, you can... Okay, you know the Do You Want to Be Famous? Oh, bots. That's pretty much what he paid into. Yeah. It looks like he bought a few viewers, is what I'm saying. I put it just a tad too far away. Yeah, I guess I was watching a rerun. Because it was definitely not a live game. That's attempt number two. One radioactive coal is worth 4 normal coal in mana. So I guess they did kind of get rid of some. But that was always the intention, was that normal coal was going to be replaced. If you do the secret on Winter Wonderland 2, you still get 4 coal. As well. Well. Apparently I didn't hide my game. I usually make a public and then hide it. I just hide my games. Because if I don't want people to join, I'll just hide my game. So someone like Horace can't jump in randomly from my friends list. It's not very good for what I need it for. Okay. I think to make it faster, I'm just going to look at trans armor. Or armor with the thumbs up. I think I'm at a point where I won't find very many upgrades. Oh. Two weapons, sad. I'm afraid I'll have to, like, be okay. Because I would usually run this with three characters for a more chance of trans stuff dropping, but. Am I allowed to use three characters in the Two Hero Series for that purpose? Seems to be doing pretty good. It's 129 things so far. That shock beam's working as intended. Good. Frame dropped. That's what. Neat. Such a bad train. Come on. Oh, kidding me? I'll have to like move it slightly this way. Okay. Come this way. Come this way. No, no, no. Come this way. You're gonna take forever to kill. You know what? I'll just let you time out. Hey, I got a good trans piece. What's my Eevee have? Yeah. It was not good for her at all. Victory subscribed again. Resubscribe, yeah. For 18 months. I don't know what that means 100%, but thank you. You've. I thought you subscribed last stream, which was like a week ago, so that confuses me. Yeah, a year and a half. I've been streaming that long. Longer? I guess that makes sense. Yeah. Oh, I have to, just scrolling. No, I'm just armor farming today. If I wanted to be specific. Just chilling in the armor farming. Did I upgrade everything already? I did. No, I upgraded everything. Yes, I'm trying to find. And then next, I'm trying to find transcendent armor. That's what I want. Not these transcendent weapons, but this one's okay. I'll take that, actually. Yeah, I need to move this. We upgrade that. I'm getting supremes. I'm not used to getting supremes on this map. I have to do if I don't get anything better. Up here. There we go. Us. That sounds like a blast. Going to the dentist. Jeez. Lots of replacement of fillings. Does anyone have any map suggestions for me to try after I'm done this survival? Gotta break up the survival farming somehow. I don't have a weapon for one. We're doing assault. I guess I can go grab a staff, but... I don't really see a point in doing an assault map. Well, I wanted to try town, like an easier difficulty, and see how that. Whoa! I'll take that. Hydrate. I don't have any water close to me. I'll have to get up and get it. Yeah, yeah, I know. Is it hard to think something to do? To progress? Okay, I'll grab my water while this guy times it. Alrighty. Asher, hello, welcome. I'm doing good. Trying to farm some armor. I don't know why I'm attacking. It's just habit. No damage. Do nothing. I already said all was good. Saw your comment on my YouTube video, I think. I think that was you. Keep looking at my resistances. It's like, I should be taking more damage than that. the stream as I like as just armor farming the stream. Unless you can think of something for me to do in between armor farming. I've asked once already. Chicken monk weapon. Yeah, I wanted trans armor before I did that, but I could try. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find out how to figure out a build for that map. This one is damage for HP. Grab it. Never mind. I don't have anything for the bosses. That's pristine. Looks pretty good. What I can do is find a DPS staff. Can you change my monk skin? If I have the skin. Yeah. You can't make me roll DCs because I don't have any. Unless you wait till like the end of the stream, I can switch accounts and then I'll roll DCs. Yes, I will change monk skins. Yeah, I saw that. The last wave is being nice. Eleven. Wow. And an alt. What? It's a weapon, so it's not that epic. There actually is a good chunk of trans armor on the ground though, which is nice. It's missing 100 range, can't afford it. Three hundred, I'll take that. Wow. That actually might, I don't know, will that be okay? Like a DPS gun. It has a lot of upgrades. For this map. I don't even want to pick those up, but I will anyway. Next. Streamer luck? How is a streamer luck? I need armor pieces. That's okay. Probably use that. Super slow projectiles now. Wait, are you what are you shooting at? Nasty. I mean to Nessie. Nessie's a meme. I'm chain. Unless I can find a whole set, I'm not wearing Tran or Pristine yet. Well, I got a helmet and a shirt. And those are my only gloves, so. Hold on a second. Wow. I guess pristine is just better. I'll keep this stuff. Alright, that was a pseudo hybrid piece. I'm not gonna keep. Keeping mythicals. Alright, I do have a staff. Forgot about that. Do I keep trans armor? Okay. I tried Arcane Library last time. I'll break up the armor farm. Mostly. Let's see if I can do it. Get reflex for now. There's no harb in the first wave. You haven't been flyers for 30 minutes? What? Right, didn't I try this once and was like, I need to start with more mana? I was trying to do a center build though, I think. I need a genie pet. If I can get enough mana though, please. Something. Come on, give me more. More. I got whapped. Wait, can I play the shock? I can. Ooh. Yeah, hello, welcome. That was a Gelwyn. How about me? Well, I'm struggling right now. Going better than I thought would, but struggling. Else. Why am I not putting levels on the monk? Do I really need to level up to level 79 for no reason other than to put 5 points into him? As a bug you, Asher. Because I'll keep it like that if it does. Wait, something was destroyed. Was it my? Yeah, was my. Say it again. It's mostly because 20 points don't really make a difference. It's not worth it. Well, it is worth it, I guess, but it doesn't really matter. That is why I'm not leveling up my monk as he levels up. No. Didn't say that. I said, does it bug you? That's what I said. This build is working. I'm kind of happy about that. I can farm this map now. Ooh. I keep getting put down my. Ores are not quite big enough. I can't push them. Make them bigger. Upgrade! Oh, because my bot's on like the highest sensitivity it can go, and it's kind of annoying. Thank you, horse! Thanks for stopping by. Victory is lurking. Yeah, I forgot to put down the beam again. Something else I can place. Milling ore needs 4, I don't have 4. Can I? Nope. Can't boost both sets of towers at the same time. No, I don't think healing aura needs to heal defenses. It would definitely make it more useful, but Fire Bruce is doing handy stuff. I'm gonna bring you in and see what happens. Well, my Eevee's probably gonna die. A mountain of mobs over here. Eevee keeps losing HP. Keep pressing the heal button. Yeah, she's. Oh no. No, don't kill me. I got my Eevee. Yep. Rip the Eevee. Walked off the edge there. Why aren't you? You're attacking the genie instead of the ogre. Nuzlocke? So you like. I don't know how that would work. I mean, that's just hardcore mode. Or no, Iron Man mode. Yeah, that's kind of. But Nuzlocke means more than that. Yeah, Nuzlocke has way more rules than just that, though. Like, you can only use, like, the first weapon you get from each area. Why is that censored? What the heck? It's considered mean. I'm just running around with tower boost just to heal everything. Don't hurt me. Yeah, one of each pet. Can I hit them from here? Nope. Genie so bad. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that for now. I'll keep you for now. That's a pretty good surprise. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Color a hero. Okay, I got super good glasses. The hat sucks, but glasses, though. Wait, did I just put that on my monk? Monk doesn't need the glasses. It hit. And I boosted my stats a little bit. Nice. Bet those are like good on late game characters. Genie! I'm getting it. Of course I did. Arcane Library is just one of the better maps to farm early game, minus except Moonbase. Moonbase is better, but I think Moonbase would be a tad bit harder for me without an apprentice. my stats. Still decent. Both of them are only one projectile? Kidding me? I am level 80. Might use you for a wave. Yeah, you're better. See how much easier that was? Name 12345, hello, welcome. You love watching the VODs? Thank you. Oh, I forgot to change monk skin. I do it after this round. I don't want to build it again. I'm too excited for this map now. My stats dropped too. So I need to drop my. Yeah, I did. Kind of. Someone watches my VODs? Man. Yeah, that's what Twitch calls their videos after stream, I guess. But what is the actual name for VOD again? Yeah. 2 views all stream and then 100 views on the video. I mean, that's normal. Not everyone is available when you stream. Go over there. Actually, you know what? Or 40 a.m. What are you up so early for? It's almost lunchtime for me. Stop getting stuck, come on. And this way. Let me speed run. Would be so much easier with a jester. I could just kill them immediately. Little. Yeah, this music is intense. Oh, my projectile speed. How close is my slay list? It's like halfway done. That was a quick wave. That's what I want. More quick waves, more levels. I'm actually getting a lot of experience now. No, the quest arc reward is not you choose. Something special. Vic, you should already know what it is, actually. I think you should. You did not hit that reward yet, did you? I'm probably not, no. Okay, good. I'm not prepared yet. But yes, Victor, you're very close enough. No, it's not a face. Twitch hasn't paid me enough to buy a camera. Ugh. Ah. Oh, no. No, not that. I can leave that censored. Can't believe they censored that. It's funny. Oh, I'm gonna be waiting. Oh, get ready to wait for 5 minutes. He is getting hit. Died. Oh, just this one. This one in his funny looking face. And very square beard. He's like more than bald, he's got nothing there. He's got a hat on. He doesn't even like. Well, I guess the wig makes him invisible. It's an invisibility wig. Oh, you know where I should put a shock beam? I should put it over there where they're getting stuck all the time. Do that for the final wave. So what monk skin did you want me to change it to? Aww. Ninja, really? What am I naming? Or no. No, you didn't choose a name. What am I coloring this ninja? Black and white. Okay. Primary black, secondary white. Okay. I might have the. Would you rather the other ninja skin or the normal skin? I don't know if I have the other one or not, but we'll double check. You basically have to choose if I'm squishy or not. Squishy and speedy. Yeah, the crystal one. If I have it. Oh no. Ogre. Alright, pig. I'll probably be there. I'm gonna change my skin and probably get off, and then I'll have the skin for next time too. Crystal if possible, okay. Thank you. Nice. Okay. Oh, thank good. Maybe the weapon? Yeah, GG's. I got an ultimate piece of armor, though. And another good pair of glasses. Kind of. That's actually a good hybrid piece of glass. What's this one? Okay, I still got run speed. I was worried about that. I don't have, do I have tower boost though? It's not very good for my tower boost. I might switch these ones onto my other character. Yeah. Oh, that's pets. Hold on a second. Oh, you're worse. I'll still use them. Probably. Level 81 though. Okay, I need to... change the skin. Do have it. Something like that. Perfect. Okay. Now I'm a flippy boy when I jump. All right. Oh, another genie. I can live without that one. That one's not as good. Sure. Alright, I will end the stream there. Thank you everyone for dropping by. Till next time, everybody. I might host somebody. Give me a minute.